Oh, I forgot to turn the recorder back on. I'm in game two, totally flooded on three spells, hit him all the 16-5, but he got an amazing start. He saved Vivian Stinger, he boarded it in, or he put it main, and he just, yeah. Anyway, probably gonna lose this game. I don't. Maybe if I draw my Duke here, and then it'd be pretty bad. This has gotten a really good draw. Well, not really, but my draw is obviously terrible. We'll see how game three goes. Yeah, okay. Play every turn. All right. Ooh. That was retarded. Okay, whatever. So let me. Yeah, Masquerade is just not very good against him. I can play Offering to Usha. Instead of Lapse. It's a hard counter. It's got enough expensive things in his deck. Lapse a certainty. Play the Leviathan, I guess. This helps him more than me, though. Drop his guys again, gain a bunch of life. Yeah, it's not a good card against him. It's okay, I guess I can keep that. Vivian Stinger's a problem. Alrighty, it's not too exciting for me. Didn't really need more land. But this guy's not that guy. Good for me either, so might as well just get it and return the guy later. Makes me wish this was a lapse. And I drew more land, of course. So effectively three spells, all land again. Let's hope it doesn't continue that way. Okay, that's fine. So looks like it kind of sucks. Wow, awesome. Again, Sanctum's not gonna do me any good right now. I'll just sit on my offer. He wants to sit there for a while too, that's fine. Talon Trooper. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, if he plays a creature, I guess I can smack around. I like care about getting this guy back. Okay. Drop a big Thresher, I guess. No, bang. That's all he wants to do. Frozen Squire is not good right now. Don't really want to get back. Yes, he's okay against his Thresher. His Thresher not very big. What a terrible draw. Stupid Wall of Denial. Maybe I should keep my mask and max it. That's any guard. That doesn't seem bad. Guys, nope. Attacking everyone. I suppose they can kind of everything. If I juke out any point for a game. I might need to get back a couple times to find someone to kill. Okay, kind of like 4. Okay, so. That might get laid to bullet to. I don't do it wrong. Alright, wants more land. Wants his red. Sucks, because that probably means he has a stupid Vivian Stinger. Or he's got like a Dark Thicket's Huge or something. This is just terrible. Alright. Tamer Gargoyle. Soul manipulation, that's so good. Metal origin is pretty annoying. I can... It's one card. Just destroys it. So, that's wonderful. Let's see. Take four for a while, I guess. Here, and my life totally becomes 10. It's total bullshit. So, you know, I mean, this is a stupid game sometimes. You just, your deck is a million times better than somebody's, and it doesn't matter, because you just get totally mana-hosed. Guess I can... think I can draw, certainly, because... I can block, drop my Sanctum, I guess, block, turn it. Get even more land out of my deck, huh? Let's get all of it. I don't want to draw anymore. 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I've got 6 more lands in the deck. I have 22 cards. Yeah, pretty good deck against him, but just doesn't matter. Absolutely does not matter. Is printed. Where's my Dead Juke here? Hanger? Oh. Max, sure. Sure, Parasitics. Awesome. It's a bitter post. $5 prank. Do you play a worse deck? $5 ever. Seven and eight. Obelisk and I is playing these stupid obelisks, and it's so horrible. What, all because he's got Filigree Angel? Okay, my Asterix. Give me my Sphinx or my Adjudicator, for frick's sake. Oh my god. 12, 13, 4 left. 4 left. Alright, I'm gonna have to hope he doesn't have any... removal. With 5 lands left, because there's another Plow Beast in the dumb deck.